Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond? Or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
Then how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Containment and life support are holding. So far.
see this guy.
No, no. Keep that rifle close. What is that?
The one that attacked me. I managed to trap him here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond? For them?
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof. Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said, I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe. But shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Whatever the cost.
God's sakes, Ben, listen to yourself. They
Ishimura's in crisis, you cunts. By Maritime Law Article 5469, I, Dr. Terrence Kine, hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
Heretic!
Hold him! Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh my God, he's... You... Ben... You saw I was trying to help him! Doctor, you... You just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. But the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
Elevators are now online.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead plane. It doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Thank you.
We've got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
ADS cannons.
Okay, I'm seeing a power reroute from the electrical systems.
Just watch the outlets. The grid's unstable.
That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Security clearance required. Level 3 security clearance required. Level 3 security clearance required. Level 3 security clearance required.
Isaac, I cracked the Ishimura's MedSci reports. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls, that's dead tissue too. The crew thought it was a habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
Thank you.